There is a dominantly hypocoid nodule in the left lobe. The lesion has both microcalcifications and coarse calcifications. The degree of abutment is lower than 25% and the capsule is missing not only at that part where the nodule is in contact with the surface of the thyroid gland. It means that the ultrasound pattern does not fulfill the criteria of extrathyroidal extension.